Pioneers from Paris. September 2nd, 1930, cars are jammed at Curtis Field, Long Island, and thousands wait anxiously for word of Costes and Bellonte, last seen over Newfoundland, but now feared lost in fog. But here's their tiny plane. First flight from Paris to New York is finished with but 100 gallons of gasoline to spare. Among spectators is Charles A. Lindbergh to greet French flyers, first to make his famed flight in reverse. Plane is called the question mark. A successful leap of the Atlantic is the answer.